Welcome to my channel. If you know how to pronounce different la group, ra group and na group letters and also know what letters I use to represent them, you can skip the video to the time shown on screen. In this video, let's learn how to ask someone's educational qualification and how to answer it in Tamil. Let's go to our lesson. In Tamil, 10th can be said as Pattavadu. In the numbers video, we learned 10 in Tamil is Pattu. The last letter, Thu in Pattu, changes to Tha, a long sound letter. And these two letters, Va, a short sound letter, and Thu, a short sound letter, is added at the end. Together, Pattavadu. Likewise, 12th, Panirendavadu. We learn 12 in Tamil is Panirendu in the numbers video. The last letter 2 in Panirendu changes to Ta, a long sound letter. And these two letters, Va, a short sound letter, and Thu, a short sound letter, is added at the end. Together, Panirendavadu. In Tamil, 10th grade or 10th standard is Pattam Vaguppu. You know 10 is Pattu. For Pattam, the last letter Thu in Pattu changes to Ta, a long sound letter, and the consonant im is added at the end. Together, Pattam. For Vaguppu, Va, a short sound letter, Ku, a short sound letter. By speaking, Ku may also sound as Gu in some words. Ip, a consonant, Pu, a short sound letter. Together, Vaguppu. Pattam Vaguppu. Similarly, for 12th grade or 12th standard, Panirendam Vaguppu. You know 12 in Tamil is Panirendu. For Panirendam, the last letter 2 in Panirendu changes to Ta, a long sound letter, and the consonant im is added at the end. Together, Panirendam. You already know Vaguppu, so together, Panirendam Vaguppu. To ask what is your educational qualification, Ungal Kalvi Thagudi Enna. This is in formal form, which is also the written form and is also the polite form. You already know Ungal and Enna from previous videos. For Kalvi, Ka, a short sound letter, Il, a consonant, V, a short sound letter. Together, Kalvi. For Tagudi, Ta, a short sound letter, Ku, a short sound letter, Ti, a short sound letter. Together, Tagudi. Kalvi Tagudi means educational qualification. So, one more time. Ungal Kalvi Tagudi Enna. In day-to-day life, instead of asking Ungal Kalvi Tagudi Enna, people ask, Neenga enna padippu padichirukinga, which literally means, what course have you studied? This is in colloquial polite form. You already know Neenga and Enna from previous videos. For padippu, Pa, a short sound letter, T, a short sound letter, Ip, a consonant, Pu, a short sound letter. Together, padippu. For padichirukinga, Pa, a short sound letter, T, a short sound letter, Ich, a consonant, Chi, a short sound letter, Ru, a short sound letter, Ik, a consonant, Ki, a long sound letter, Ing, a consonant, Ka, a short sound letter. Together, padichirukinga. So, one more time, Neenga enna padippu padichirukinga. Or they may simply ask, Neenga enna padichirukinga. The colloquial informal form is, Nee enna padippu padichiruka. You know Nee and Enna from previous videos. You also know padippu. In the last sentence, we learned padichirukinga. For padichiruka, you just remove the last three letters in padichirukinga and add the short sound letter ka at the end. Together, padichirka. Nee enna padippu padichirka. Or you can simply ask, Nee enna padichirka. If you want to say I studied up to 10th grade or 10th standard, Naan pattam vagupu varai padithen. This is in formal form, which is also the written form. You know Naan and pattam vagupu. For varai, Va, a short sound letter. Rai, together varai. Varai means up to. For padithen, Pa, a short sound letter. T, a short sound letter. It, a consonant, Te, a long sound letter, In, a consonant. Together, padithen. Padithen means studied. So, one more time, Naan pattam vagupu varai padithen. Likewise, if you want to say I studied up to 12th standard, Naan panirendam vagupu varai padithen. The colloquial form of I studied up to 10th standard is naan pathavadu vara padichiruken. You know naan pathavadu and vara. You learn padichirukinga in the colloquial polite form sentence of what is your educational qualification. For padichiruken, you just remove the last three letters in padichirukinga and add these two letters K a long sound letter in a consonant at the end. Together padichiruken. Naan pathavadu vara padichiruken. Likewise, the colloquial form of I studied up to 12th standard is நான் பன்னிரண்டாவது வரை படிச்சிருக்கேன். To say I'm a graduate, நான் ஒரு பட்டதாரி. This is in formal form, which is also the written form. You know நான் for ஒரு, O a short sound vowel, RU a short sound letter. Together, ஒரு. For பட்டதாரி, P a short sound letter, IT a consonant, T a short sound letter, TA a long sound letter, RI a short sound letter. Together, பட்டதாரி. பட்டதாரி means graduate. நான் ஒரு பட்டதாரி. If someone asks your educational qualification, in the colloquial form, you can simply say your course name. For example, BA, BBA, etc. But if you want to say it in a sentence, I'm a dash graduate. Substitute your course name in the empty space. For example, I'm a BCom graduate. Naan BCom padichiruken. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.